And hello there, we are Deminski and Doyle. This would be another D list, all the stuff we never got to on air. Okay, Bill.
Yes.
A lap dance went unpaid in Gloucester City at a place called Cheerleaders. A guy who's 26
Cheerleaders.
It was called Cheerleaders. Yeah, they always have some kind of name.
I've never heard that one before.
Yeah. Yeah, but they're never just more honest. It's never like skanks. You know? Anyway. No offense to any of the fine ladies from Cheerleaders.
I thought you were going to say no offense to skanks.
Yeah. Anyway, this 26-year-old guy, apparently he doesn't know how things work there. I'm not really sure what happened, but they say that he had taken several couch dances, and then he just outright refused to pay. And so they ended up calling the cops on this guy. There's an awkward moment. And anyway, long story short, he was refusing to pay. He's been charged with disorderly conduct, obstruction of justice, public horniness, and bad stripper etiquette. And I'm not really sure what's going to happen with the guy. Now, this is just a quickie, and this only made the news just because of the irony here. A man named Bacon charged with getting into a fight over somebody eating the last piece of sausage. Did you read about this one?
I didn't.
19-year-old guy faces charges after cops say that he grew very upset with somebody for taking the last piece of sausage, and he started pummeling the person, and there's really nothing more to this. It's just the guy's name Bacon. And when it comes to sausage, links or patties?
Patties.
I don't even know you anymore.
All right, this story is from Seattle, Washington, and I've never seen a story like this, which is what I was attracted to. This couple has their car broken into, and the thief steals a pair of sunglasses. It doesn't say how expensive the sunglasses are. The sunglasses were sitting on top of something.
They parked outside of Skanks?
No. The sunglasses were sitting on top of a lottery ticket.
Oh, no.
That lottery ticket worth $1 million.
No! What?
Yes, it was one of those second chance Powerball or whatever.
Yeah.
They won $1 million off that lottery ticket. And if the thief would have just picked everything up, he'd be $1 million richer because it's not traceable.
They clearly didn't realize it yet or something.
Oh, they didn't. No.
Yeah. Whoa!
Second chance. And then this story, I don't even know if I believe it, but it caught my eye. There's a YouTube channel called Curious Minds, and it says since dinosaurs were around for 186 million years, and Homo sapiens have already been around only 200,000 years, that every glass of water you drink probably has some dinosaur pee in it. That all the water on Earth has at one time passed through a dinosaur's urinary tract, for those who haven't. So the next time you fill up that bottle of water, just think dinosaur pee.
Why are you always trying to ruin everybody's day, man? All right, that's this week's D-List. News you can use. And remember to listen to us on New Jersey 101.5, Mondays through Fridays, 2 to 7. See you next time.